I'm Dr. Suzanne Gross. Senator Steve O'Bann cares deeply about women's health. If a woman's mammogram reveals dense tissue, it's possible she's at greater risk of developing breast cancer. So Steve O'Bann introduced a bipartisan bill requiring that those findings be reported to a patient and her doctor. This could help with the earlier detection and potentially save lives. Now that is the kind of proactive support for women's health that I look for in a senator.